All right, so let us revise HTML forms, okay, and image tag. HTML forms along with the image tag. Starting with the HTML tag. I am not taking head tag, I am not taking title tag as they are not mandatory. Okay, clear? Now, first of all, I want to insert image in the center of the page. Now, all of you please look at LCD first, then you type on your PCs. Right now, focus only on LCD for 5 minutes. As per the align attribute of image tag, it does not support center value. Garima, see the LCD. The align attribute of image tag does not support the center value. It only support left and right, top, middle, and bottom. Left and right are with the respect to the image. Top, middle, bottom, these three values are with respect to text that is placed along with the image. Ki agar ye aapki image hai, my right hand is the image, to left hand mera text hai, top, middle or bottom. Ye text ki placement hogi. Aur image agar hai, to it will be either left, either right. Now, if you want to insert image in the center, the only solution is to use the center tag. Kabhi bhi align equal to center image tag ke andar mat kar dena. Theek hai? So, image SRC, and already I have told you, SRC attribute stands for source and it defines the path of image, the complete path of the image. So you also search any image in your PC, any relevant image you find, you can copy paste the path of that particular image. Like I am taking desert.jpg. So as per your picture folder available on your PC, you can select that very picture. Location ko copy karo. Put double quotes, control plus V, paste, put the forward slash again, desert.jpg. Okay. Am I clear? Desert.jpg. Then specify the height equal to 150 and width equal to 150. Clear? Am I clear up till here to all of you? Now here, close the center tag. As my image is now placed in the center of the web page, so close the center tag over here. Now after this, I'm going to start with the HTML form. So here, type the form tag. Okay, name the tag that is used to mark the starting and ending of form. Form, F-O-R-M, form tag. Name the tag that marks the starting and ending of the web page. HTML. Name the tag which includes the title tag. Okay, name two structural tags, head and HTML. Name two empty tags, BRHR. LIIMG input. Input tag भी empty tag है. Okay, name two values of method attribute of form tag. Get and post. Get and post. Okay. Name the button that is used to set the default values back. Reset. Reset button. Name the button which is used to send the data to the backend application. Submit button. When you click on the submit button, the data goes to the server. Okay. Any two values of target attribute of form tag. Any two values of target attribute of form tag. I give you clue. The values start from underscore. Blank, underscore blank, or Khushi, Prabhunch, Dhamanesh, Arshin. Yes, online class, anyone? Two values of target attribute of form tag. Anyone sitting online? क्या बात कर रहे हो? देख लो, पेपर्स को 10 डेज रह गए और ये रिवीजन हो रही है तुम्हारी. गुड, नॉट बैड. Yes, Mishti, unmute yourself.
The underscore self.
Underscore self.
Yes, underscore parent.
Underscore parent.
Underscore top.
Underscore top. Good. Underscore blank, underscore self, underscore parent, underscore top. These are the four possible values of target attribute of target of form tag. Okay, so starting with the form tag, here I will be taking the table tag. Okay, now here start with the first row tr and td. I am taking here username. Then I am creating here text box. Name equal to T1. And I am closing the TD over here. And here I close the TR. Then again TR. TD. I am giving password. All right. Now I'll be creating the password. Okay. All right. Again, one question. Value is the attribute of dash tag, input tag. Then I am taking third row over here, and here I am taking mobile number. I'm taking text here, name equal to E2, and I'm closing the TD over here. Here I close the TR tag. And finally, I close the table tag. Okay. Online class, have you understood up till now what I have done? Parth, Misty, Harshdeep, Diksha, Taneja, Jot Sarup, Gursevak, Tanushka, Aditya. No feedback is coming from you people. Janvi, Aryansh, Arpit, no feedback. Janvi, Arpit Singh, no feedback. Are you there in the lecture, Arpit Singh? Arpit Singh, your name is announced third time. Gursevak Singh. Arpit is not in the lecture. So this was about the username, password and mobile number. Okay. Now proceed for making the check boxes. Apply the PR over here. And let us make the check boxes of terms. Okay, give the heading in H2 terms and close the H2. Then here input type equal to checkbox name equal to C1 PT1. My first option is PT1. Okay. Then applying the BR, I'm going with the second checkbox name equal to C2 PT2. Input type equal to checkbox name equal to C3 PT3. Okay. Don't close the H2 over here. We will be closing it later. Then input type equal to checkbox name equal to C4 PT4. Okay, now close the H2. Now close the H2. Am I clear to all up till here? Parth, Mishti, Harshdeep, offline class, Saksham, Naina, Prabhun, Aditi, all of you, Madhav, clear aapko? Aap saasa type karo. Parallel type karo bilkul mere. All right. Now, after this, I again apply the BR and now I'll be creating the combo box. Okay. So in order to create the combo box, I'll be using which tag? Which tag I'll be using? Select tag. So taking H3 over here, give the heading. Make a choice of stream. Make a choice of stream. Okay. Now here I am taking select tag and the name attribute of select tag, I'm giving the name screen. Under this, I'm taking option tag and value of option, I am taking commerce. And close the option tag. Then let me copy paste it. Okay. I'm taking the value medical. Then I'm taking the value here, non-medical. Then I'm taking the value here, arts. Then again, I'm taking arts here. Then I'm taking the value fashion design. Fashion design. Okay. And close the select tag. Then apply the BR. Then again take the center tag. Come in the center. Using center tag, you will go in the center of the screen and create the button. Input type equal to submit. Name equal to S1, value equal to submit. Okay, clear. Close the center tag, close H3, close the body tag, close the HTML tag. Am I clear to all? Offline class, online class, am I clear to all? Now save the web page. I am saving the web page with the 10th A revision 31st August.html. Okay, what are the two types of extension that we can give? .html.htm. Okay. What is the extension of the CSS file? .css. So let us check the browser view. And then we can make the further changes also. After we have viewed the browser view, okay? So open with Google Chrome. Please check it out. All of you see the browser view on LCD. Image is appearing in the center. Let me add border to the image. How to add the border? By using the border attribute. Rectify the statement. I will speak a statement. If it is true, you say true. If it is false, you have to tell me the correct statement. Border color is the attribute of image tag. False. Border color is not an attribute of image tag. It is of table tag. Border is attribute of image tag. Border color table mein hota hai. So I am taking the size of border as 4. Okay. See, the border is appearing outside around an image. You can see I have set the border around the image. Now, this is username, password, mobile number. These are the check boxes. I can enable more than one option in the check box. Check box control is used to select more than one option. And which control is used to select only one option? Radio button. Then see this combo box. You can select any option as per your convenience. And when you will click the submit button, it will be submitted to the backend application. All right. Yes. Online class, am I clear? Any queries, any doubt? You can specify the value over here. What is this box called? Single line or multi-line? Is this a single line or multi-line? Single line. Password is replaced by the bullets. Okay. And here I'm giving the mobile number. Right? Clear? When you will paste the screenshots in MS Word of HTML form, make sure that your form is filled. All of you, please pay attention here. मान लो आपको HTML form दिखाना है, उसका screenshot लगाना है. तो जब screenshot लगाना है, make sure your form is filled. Don't paste the screenshot of empty form. Okay? Am I clear to all? All right. Now create a multi-line box over here. How can you create the multi-line box? By using which control? Text area control. So, before the text terms से पहले जो br लगा है वहां पे क्लिक करो and give the text area tag, specify the rows 10, columns 10 and close the text area. Text area is the multi-line box where you can type more than one line. Okay. And it is created with the help of text area control, text area tag, and rows and calls. Call means columns. These are the two attributes of text area control. Okay. See this. Then you can please see here. When you see the browser view of the text box, you will see three lines at the bottom right, and you can drag it to increase the size. See here, you can drag it to the required size and you can release the mouse button. Then you can start typing in multiple lines here. Okay, got it? Clear? Ye text area bhi create karo. This is the text area. So text box is a single line box, single entry box, and text area is multi line box. Okay. What Jay is doing? You're not typing the code. Code type kar rahe ho? Yes, online class. Any doubt? माधव कुछ क्लियर हुआ आपको आज? चेक इट, टाइप किया कोडिंग इसने? एक बार चेक कर लो. अपर पार्ट और लोअर पार्ट यू वांट टू? ओके, क्रिएट द रीसेट बटन आल्सो. वन टास्क आई एम गिविंग यू, पैरेलल टू सबमिट बटन create the reset button. Okay, karo create reset button, create karo parallel to submit button. Online class, those of you who are accessing the class from via computer, you also practice it. How many have finished? All right. Okay, what is the other way of creating the submit button? One is via input tag. One way to create the submit button is via input tag. What is the other way out?
Button tag.
Button tag. Button tag. With the help of button tag also, you can create the submit button. Naina, am I clear to you? Khushi. Prabgun. Who is Keshav, clear? Sahaj, Arshin, Angita, Garima, all of you. Devita, Aditi, Rahul, Saharsh, Saksham, Jay. Yes, online class, any queries? All right, two questions. Those of you who know the answer, raise your hand. Don't give the mass answering. Online class, you also can raise your thumb if you know the answer. Okay. I want to set the minimum length of the password 7. What is the command? What command I will give? I want to know the full command. Yes, Garima. Input type equal to password. Any name you can give. Any name. Further, min length. You will be providing the min length attribute of input tag and you will be assigning value 7. Okay. Online class, am I clear? And if you want to set the maximum length, the attribute will be max length. Clear, all of you? All right.